Since 1884, over 3 billion tons of iron have been dug up from the Minnesota Iron Range. From the Empire State Building to the Golden Gate Bridge, America is literally built on Minnesota iron. But getting that ore out of the ground and put to ports on Lake Superior, especially in a Minnesota winter, is one of the toughest, coldest jobs around. That's the inspiration for our Iron Range outerwear. We've combined two of our best fabrics so it's never too cold to get the job done. Hardworking 11.5-ounce fire hose cotton canvas doubles the strength in both directions to stand up to the toughest jobs. It's water and stain resistant to keep going when regular cotton duck has fallen apart. Thick berber pile fleece traps heat to warm all day, never bulks you up or weighs you down. We've loaded up our Iron Range gear with all the features you need to get the job done, like triple needle stitching on all main seams, durable brass zippers with larger pulls for when you're wearing gloves, and plenty of smart pockets. Iron Range is available in 3 styles: jacket that has a bi-swing back and underarm gussets so you can work with ease, and our glove box back pocket for fast grab items. Chore coat gives you all the features the jacket has, plus more coverage for colder days. The vest gives you more freedom of movement and has our snap tab keeper that lets you vent without flapping in the breeze. Iron Range outerwear, the mettle to get the job done.